Thank you. Thank you. magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone on the team.
So that is it, guys, for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Sorry, I've been talking.
Today's performance means Max Verstappen now owns the top spot in
the
Drivers' Championship.
Let's discuss, Ant.
Who would you say is a contender for Driver of the Day? It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes moves to the top of the table. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula 1 action.
It's a shame
I can't wait to see what's next.
It's a little bit of a mistake on the end. Cost me a very, very high result, but it's still first points. But again, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.